Blessed be the Holy Trinity, one God, clothed in majesty ever since the world began, who loves us and frees us from our sins, who leads us with all the saints to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us draw near with a true heart and confess our sins to God. God, our Maker and Redeemer,
we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed. We come for refuge to your infinite mercy. You have given your only Son to die for us. Have mercy on us, and for his sake forgive us all our sin. By your Holy Spirit, increase in us true knowledge of you and your will, and true obedience to your word, that by your grace we may come to everlasting life. Christ our Lord. Amen.
Almighty God has had mercy on us, and God's only Son has been given to die for us. For his sake, God forgives us all our sin. Believing in Jesus' name, you have received power to become children of God. You have received the gift of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Gathering song for this morning is number 631.
Amen.
and who was and who is to come, and from Jesus Christ, the firstborn of the dead, grace and peace be with you all.
And also with you.